We've seen two kinds of Python data types so far, ints and floats. And we've used arithmetic operators like addition and exponentiation to work with these values. Another type is bool, which is used to represent the values true and false. Bool is an abbreviation of Boolean. Boolean algebra is a branch of algebra dealing with variables whose values are true or false. Boolean algebra is named for its inventor, George Boole. Boolean logic underpins all digital devices, existing in almost every line of computer code, and has transformed the way we live our lives, which you can read more about in the instructor notes below. We can assign Boolean values like this. It's not very useful on its own, though. We can use comparison operators like less than and greater than to compare values and produce a Boolean result. Here, 42 is not greater than 43, so printing the result provides the Boolean false. Here, you can see a full list of the comparison operators in Python. Less than, greater than, less than or equal to, greater than or equal to, and not equal to. Notice that evaluating equality is performed with two equal signs, and a not equal uses an exclamation point. This is a bit different than Excel or SQL. In addition to comparison operators, these logical operators are very useful when working with Booleans, and evaluates if both sides are true, or evaluates if at least one side is true, and not inverses a Boolean type. Here's an example that evaluates whether age is within the range of a teenager. Here, you can imagine the 14 being placed in these two spots. Then, if both are true, true will be assigned to the variable isTeen. In other words, if the person is older than 12 and younger than 20, this person is a teen. And here's not in action, inversing the Boolean type of this same statement.